Dear viewer, you are welcome to my channel. You are welcome to Human Solution Center. You are welcome to your home. Nothing is impossible. This is a solution center. This is a place when after you have passed through everywhere and there's no remedy to your problem, please dial my line. You will have solution to your problem in Jesus' name. I have been mandated to solve problems. Problem that seems impossible by doctor, problem that seems impossible by other means, please contact me, the heavenly, I will contact my heavenly father, where the solution will come down. And indeed, you are going to have solution to your problem in Jesus' name. You are welcome to this channel once again. If you are just in the fourth day, you are just passing by, please don't forget to subscribe. I have a lot of things to unfold. Today, I want to talk brief. I have said something about it before, but not on this, in this form. So today, can you see this? Do you see this one? This date. This is what? Date. This is what? Date. Yes. I want to talk to you how you can use this date to blindfold your enemy and make money. How you can use this date to blindfold your enemy and they will run away, far away from you. As from this moment, your name will become testimony. If you want your name to become testimony, say hi. Said, I am blessed in Jesus' name. You are blessed. Indeed, you are blessed. You see this thing, this date in my hand. Yes, I want to tell you how we make use of this date. Number one. Is it this one? In the beginning, in the Muslim world or Christian world or in the secular world, anywhere you are, any religion you belong to, this thing is very good. As long as you are a living being, this thing is very good. As you see this in my hand, this is date. If you are very good in eating it, your life will be sweet. You will never know bitterness. When you are passing by, you see people buying it. They are buying it for spiritual reason, because the spiritual item, the spiritual being of it, is higher than the physical you are seeing. And the reason why I'm here today, I want you to use it to blindfold your enemy. So, as from today, I want you to get this thing anywhere you are going. When you are going out of your house, get this thing. Just buy it from the sellers. Just get it from the sellers and give it out as arm to those that are blind. Give it out as arm to those that are blind. For those of you that have little children that begs on the road, give it to them. Just give it to them. As you are giving them, you are converting, you are telling the enemy, leave me alone. You know, this world of nowadays, they don't make use of old people to bewitch us again. They use children to bewitch us. So when you buy dates and dash to those little children begging, when you give them, you have separated yourself from the children witchcraft. You have separated yourself from children witchcraft. Then another one again. When you give to the blind man, blind people on the road, you are telling your spirit mind that any power that work against me, let them instantly go blind. So that as from today, they will never see me, see you again. That is what you are telling them. That is what you are telling your spirit mind. It is very effective. Try it and your testimony will be great. I have a lot to say about it, but time did not permit me. But before I close off, before I draw the curtain at this minute, I want to thank you once more again for being there for me. Thank you for being my family. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Any of you that have ever subscribed before, your destiny will catapult from where it is to a higher ground in Jesus' name. As many that make attempts to watch, God will bless you. God will open your door in the name of Jesus Christ. I really thank God for your life. It's not by my making. It's the grace of God that have kept us together all this while. That God that keep us together, you will not lack, you will not beg. In the name of Jesus Christ. I've been saying this. The only remedy to get money is for you to learn how to give. If you don't know how to give, I say when you give prayer, you receive what? You receive prayer. When you give money, you receive money. When you give this one to the blind man, you blind the enemy that is fighting you. You know, witchcraft is operating with children nowadays. If you give this arm to those that are blind, to children on the street, you are telling the enemy, the children, the young enemy, that leave me alone. God will protect you, guide you, and deliver you all your days in Jesus' name. Your going out is blessed. Your coming in is blessed. I cover you and your family with blood of Jesus Christ. No harm will touch you in Jesus' name.